Welcome back to the stream. So no face cam for a while. But we're playing fucking Persona 3. It's Persona 3 time. Wait, I have to plug in my fucking PS4 controller, hold on. I think it's very stupid that this only has two. Okay. There we go. Wait, is this Drifto? PS4 controller has drift issues? Okay, there we go. No, it's just a problem with the computer. Anyway, last time... I said we were gonna train a bit more in Tartarus today, so that's exactly what we're gonna do. Bing bong, 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 bing bong. Fuck you.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. The enemy is vulnerable.
Now's
keep
our
going. Enemies remain. Yeah! I couldn't defeat it.
All right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna Augie.
You cannot move when you're frozen. Good job, Iori. Only one more.
Good job.
And then we're gonna repop the...
One enemy remains.
Yeah! This thing won't give up!
We did it.
We did it. I'll take the Jack Frost. I'll take that. My hee-ho friend. My best friend, the hee-ho.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. Yes, the enemy is vulnerable. Attack! The enemy is vulnerable. Keep going!
Thank you, Taru. Oh, sorry, camera.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam!
Keep up the good work.
This one. Chimera. Up leveled up. Okay, neat. I forget what these ones are weak to. I believe it's electric.
Can you use Zeos? Three enemies remain.
Ha! This thing won't give up!
Couldn't finish it off.
My turn! Here's our chance! Let's go!
Do it again!
I can't lose
another class. Akihiko defeated another one. Very nice.
I've been waiting for this.
I've been waiting for this. There we go. There you go, Akihiko. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Skill, Gia on you. Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, bing. Alright, there's more to explore. Fuck! My range is so short!
Three enemies, we're at a disadvantage.
I believe these guys are weak to ice.
The enemy's weakness, three enemies remain. You struck the enemy's weakness.
Yeah, roll
the
over.
Enemy is vulnerable. Keep going. Yeah. Attack again.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
You have the potential to grow.
I have no idea. This one? Okay. I'll take the money.
Chosen attack.
Nice!
The enemy is vulnerable.
All
keep
right,
going.
Good job.
There you go, Junpei.
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed. You exploited the enemy's
weakness. Now's our chance.
The enemy is vulnerable.
All
keep
right,
going.
Good job.
There are two left.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now!
You have the potential to grow.
Damn it!
A surprise attack! There are four of them! Remain. Stay cautious.
I couldn't finish it off.
Three more! I'm good to go!
Yeah?
Good job, Iori. Another enemy down.
Not bad, Junpei!
Iori defeated another enemy.
I'm good to go. That bad.
Okay, entrance to the stairs is this way.
One enemy detected.
My turn.
Okay.
Let's double up. Oh. Well, we already have it. Well, whatever.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Let's go! Just two more to go! Let's go!
Alright, time for Zio.
Two enemies remain.
Shit!
Don't get careless.
I miss input.
Akihiko has defeated an enemy.
That's the last one! Couldn't finish it off.
This thing won't give up.
One enemy remains. What a stunning victory.
Show me the money. Show me the money. I guess. I keep missing those ones.
One enemy detected. Yes, the enemy is vulnerable.
Here's our
attack.
Chance for an all-out attack. Shoot at him.
A complete victory.
What persona is that? Yomito Shikome.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. You attacked the enemy's weak.
One more!
You struck the enemy's weak point.
again.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
You have the potential to grow...
Give me the money.
Remain. Stay cautious.
That one just won't die.
My turn.
Three to go.
And? Let's go!
Do it again!
My turn.
Keep it up!
Three enemies remain.
Let's go! I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now! I've been waiting for this.
We did it.
I'm gonna take the wand. I didn't mean to take that one. I meant to take the wand. And I knew which one it was. I just misinput when I pressed A. Whatever. Homunculus.
An assault by two enemies. Stand strong. Now, strike back. He's awake under peace without face for gravity. Never be checked. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Don't overdo it.
Defeat it.
Damn it. That miss really fucked us over. Fuck you!
This is not good. Takiba has defeated an enemy.
Last one!
Junpei, you're useless. We're gonna take the cat. Which one is our lowest level? The other two had the curses on it, so. Oh wait, the stairs are right there though. Whatever.
One enemy detected.
My turn.
Get him. There we go.
We did it.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
A wisely chosen attack.
One more!
Oh, that gets it back up. Shit. We're gonna Sonic Punch Rufus Raven.
Akihiko has defeated an enemy. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Only one more.
Good to go. Not bad.
Yukari. Hey, Yukari. What? It disappeared right in front of me! I didn't even see where that one was coming from.
A surprise attack. One enemy remains.
My turn. Okay.
Now, as I was trying to do, it was go up the stairs.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. You attacked the enemy's weak spot.
All right, good job.
The enemy is vulnerable.
One
keep
more.
Going. The enemy is vulnerable. Keep going.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Keep up the good work.
This one. Oh, it's Jack Frost or I lose everything. This one. Fuck! Fuck!
Ta-da-da-da! Junpei is leveled up!
Thanks, Junpei.
Be careful. There are four enemies.
Please hit! I couldn't defeat it.
Four enemies remain. Stay cautious.
Three more!
Not bad, Junpei!
Watch me in action!
Good job, Iori. Two more left.
Good job.
Iori defeated another enemy. Only one
Not
left.
Not bad, Junpei!
Take that! Not bad, huh?
42 XP, okay. Fuck! I'm so bad at video games.
Two enemies detected. Yes, the enemy
All
is
right,
vulnerable.
Good job.
Attack! Attack again!
Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
Alright. I'm just trying to grind a bit. Can we level up yet? Give me the money. Oh, whatever. Alright, bye, Aramikama. Alright, Alright.
There are four enemies. Three to go.
All right.
Good job, Iori. Another enemy down.
Good job.
Iori defeated another enemy.
All right! Not bad, huh?
All right.
One enemy detected. Strike first. It seems wrong. It seems
weak to lightning and wind.
I can do it. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
We're gonna relent and guard again. I think that actually does more damage.
This thing won't give up.
Alright, Junpei is gonna cleave.
That one just won't die.
And then we're gonna Zeo. And then finish him off with all out attack. I've been waiting for this. Okay, that's not enough. We're gonna go back here again. Wait, it should be this way? Or is it this way that the stairs are? Training in Tartarus until you get tired also gives you courage. So that's why I'm doing this.
Two enemies detected. Strike first. I couldn't defeat
Two
it.
Two enemies remain.
I couldn't finish it off. My turn. Here's our chance.
Only one
last one.
A complete victory.
Oh, I forgot to fucking change my personas. Sure. Alright. This one.
And proceed individually. Two enemies detected.
My turn.
Only one left.
Here's our chance. Let's go. I
I've been waiting for this.
Well, I guess that's one way to go.
It takes less time to just punch him.
We did it.
Damn it!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. You attacked the enemy's weak point. You struck the enemy's weak point. You attacked the enemy's weak point. Yes, excellent attack. This is not good.
Don't worry, I got it.
One more. Keep up the good work.
Sure. Oh, okay, I'm seeing that the double ups only give you personas. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. How did it not see me? I was right in front of it.
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed.
Jack Brothers. What does that do? Knocks down all foes, medium odds.
There are two left. Another enemy down. There's only one left.
Oh, I could have just used Miragi. I just noticed I had that. Whatever.
Good work.
This one! Give me that sweet EXP, baby.
Not sure what this is. Maybe you can tell me.
What is it, Yukari? Come over here and show it to me, and maybe I can tell you what it is. Okay, time to go to the stairs. It's medicine. Do you not know what medicine is, Yukari?
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
There we go.
You have the potential to grow.
And the potential to grow even stronger. There we go. There's the level up I was looking for. I'm looking for one more, actually, but we can keep going until I run out of SP.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Hey, Of course it missed. Of course it missed.
Who's the man?
Give me whatever this is, short sword. Item? No, equip. Yeah, all of these are down.
Ugh, it got me.
I'll join in so I can have the EXP too.
Two enemies detected.
I've been waiting for them. There we go.
What a stunning victory. What's wrong?
Okay, we're tired.
Are you feeling tired?
Damn it, I was trying to get the fucking... Okay, we can head back now. Let's find the exit point.
I see you're still unable to recover.
Shit, we need to run.
Hang in there.
Now, strike back.
Okay, but when is it gonna be my turn? Shit!
I see you're still
shit!
Talkabout is in danger!
Alright, we have to take the chance. Please let us get away. Okay, thank you. Talkabout! Let's find the exit point together.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Damn, I couldn't finish it off.
Three enemies remain. Has defeated an enemy.
Last one.
Persona. What is the status of this Jack Frost? Is it a Mabushu? None of my personas have Mabushu.
One enemy remains. Fatigued. Shouldn't you return?
Yeah, I'm trying to. What do you think I'm trying to do, Mitsuru? Here, Yukari. What equipment are you wearing? Camo shirt? Here, wear this. This was the one with Geo.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Attack again. Nice! The enemy is vulnerable. Keep going.
I've been waiting for this.
Get him!
Only one left. Amazing, Senpai!
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now! Okay.
My skills have improved.
Two enemies detected. Strike first.
You fucking bitch.
Ha! This thing won't give
Two
up.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
That one just won't die.
My turn.
I've been waiting for this. There you go.
The enemy is vulnerable. Keep
awesome.
Going.
Yes, last one.
This is not good.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find the exit. Where the fuck? Actually, where the fuck is it? Oh, there's stairs this way. We'll go up the stairs and we'll hopefully find an exit on this floor. Oh, you fucker! There's nothing this way.
One enemy detected.
Whoa!
Good, Takiba. The enemy is
here's
vulnerable.
Our chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam!
One enemy remains.
Ha!
Oh right, it's weak to wind as well. I could have used wind for Yukari.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
A complete victory.
I can't believe I'm this tired.
Akihiko seems exhausted.
I'm trying to head home. Give me a second. Where's that one on the left? Archangel. Alright, bye-bye, Fornius. Alright, everybody. Good training session. Let's all go home for the night. Wait, this is Chariot Arcana. This gives me Zio, this gives me nothing. What if we get some of this action? Media? Oh, but I'm giving up out for that. Does another one of... Oh, I can just resummon out. What happens if I fuse these two? Oh. it will produce a special piece of equipment. Oh, we can get Principality. And it has Recarm. And then, wait, what does Gurr have? Triangle, do you have? It gets Recarm at level 20. And now what we'll do is, we'll talk to you. View Compendium. And we'll buy Alp. And we'll buy Oberon. Oh wait, how many personas do we have? We have 5. Okay, so we can store 3 more. Back to the dorm with my homies. Good morning. There seems to be a sense of restlessness in the air. You don't feel it? Well, I hope it doesn't have anything to do with your shadows. Akihiko says, sir. Kenji? No, Kenji's not here. Hey, Yukari. Are you gonna let me hang out with you yet? it's swimming day. It's swimming pool day. I believe they meet on Mondays. Wait, no, it is out this way. When does Photography Club open? Oh wait, we already have fucking Max Charm, so. My side is killing me. Don't overdo it. I'm not giving up yet. I can keep going. It seems like Kazushi is bluffing. How are you? You okay? You've been working pretty hard. You don't even look tired. What kind of training have you been doing? The usual? You act like it's no big deal. Well, I'm beat. Kefu, you're crazy. This sucks. You destroyed me. I knew the Bay Area competition was going to be tough, but I never expected to be going up against someone like you. I made it in my mind. Kefu, one day I'm going to beat you. You've become his rival. Your relationship is stronger now. Uh-oh, don't become my rival. You know about Persona protagonists and their rivals. They like kissing each other. Like I go, ugh, what's wrong? My knee, I think I twisted it. Oh, sorry, let's go. You decided to go back to the dorm. Gengar in high school main lobby, you see Yuko. Talk to her. Oh, Captain, what's up? Wanna walk home together? Nah, I'm in a hurry today, bye-bye. Damn. Damn. That's an L. Oh, it's plot time. Hey,
have you seen the posts on the student message board?
It's plot time.
You know how last week that girl was found by the front gate? Well, there's this rumor that it was an angry spirit from this one ghost story.
Hey, come on. Nobody believes that stuff. Right?
Aw, your car is afraid of ghosts.
So, what is this ghost?
What? It's probably made up. So why bother?
I'm interested. Go ahead.
Junpei leaned forward and spoke in a mysterious voice. Does he keep the flashlight in his pocket?
Welcome to Junpei's Believe It or Don't.
Does he keep the flashlight in his pocket at all times just for situations like this? Or was he prepared to tell this story the whole today? Like, was he going to tell it no matter what the conversation was about?
There are many strange things in this world. According to one story, if you get caught at school late at night, you'll be devoured by a maniacal ghost that roams the halls. The other day, this friend of mine, let's call him Shu, he said to me, Junpei, I saw something strange. He sounded serious, so I asked him what he'd seen. He said it was about the girl, and he claims he saw her go into the school on the night of the incident.
He's a witness then! Why haven't the police, like, contacted him? Read up her witness report!
She's not the kind of girl to be out at night. But Shu was as white as a sheet. He insisted it was true. Then, that ghost must have tried to make her its dinner. And that's why they found her lying on the ground by the gate. I felt a chill run down my spine, and I broke into a cold sweat. Yes, there are strange things in this world. Believe it or don't.
Great story, bro.
What do you think, Akihiko?
I think it's worth investigating.
Wow, I didn't know you were afraid of ghosts, Yucatan. That's kind of funny.
Hey, watch it! Fine, then let's investigate. We'll each ask around for the rest of the week. I'll prove to you that...
I appreciate it.
Then I'll just make sure you sleep.
Hey, what's at the mall? There's nothing to do! I I don't want to waste my money on punching bag, and we have max charm, so... I guess we're gonna go straight to bed and skip our evening activity. Oh, is it plot time?
Good evening.
It's plot time. Hey, plot boy.
I came to see you. I'm glad you remembered me. Now, in another week, the moon will be full again.
Is that...
And the next ordeal will be a... I'll come again.
Thanks. Great story, bro. You're no longer tired because you rested. Yukari! I'm gonna do my best. The ghost story, dude, you're hopeless, you better... This phrase, Mono Tsukujimu, it's in Monogatari. I'll meet with Kenji, but, like... who's this? Today's a courage day. Tuesdays are courage days. You don't have to do it. Okay, you don't have to do anything about it, so it's free day on you. We're gonna go to the movie theater. We need to raise more stats. Because I think you need to have max courage to start one social link and... timid to ordinary. Where's Mitsuru? Kari's still sick, so we're not gonna go to Tartarus. Time. Oh, I forgot to check my status. It'll probably say, okay, study time. Study, 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 study. They call me MC Crammer because I cram everything in before the test. Of course. I've got better things to do. Class is ending for today. Is anyone here? Is Kenji here? No. Do you have practice? No, there's no practice on Wednesday. Alright, then it is... It's student council time. Oh wait, go back in. Where's Mitsuru? Everyone seems to be healthy. Okay. We're gonna train a bit more. Until we get to level 17. It's like, unlike Persona 5 and Persona 4, this feels like a very JRPG.
Another enemy down. There's only one left.
You have the potential to grow.
Alright, we got Inugami.
Everyone, spread out and proceed into an assault by two enemies. Stand strong. One more. Victory.
This one.
Yes, my skill level has increased. Yes.
What'd you find?
Cool.
Yeah, tell me what it is. Bit.
Be careful. There are four enemies. Has defeated an enemy.
I can't lose without the classmate.
Here's our chance. My turn.
Three enemies remain.
My turn. I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Get him. No, no, to do the other one.
Three enemies detected. Strike first. Chosen attack. Wow, another enemy defeated. One left.
Easy.
Keep up the good work.
Nice, we got Mudo.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Nice, you found medicine.
A surprise attack. Prepare for battle. Yes, the enemy is vulnerable.
Here's
attack.
A chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
One enemy remains.
Let's go! I've been waiting for this.
Okay, everything's going according to plan.
Alright, we got Armitama, I guess.
Be careful. There are four enemies.
Nice. If you miss, you fucking dweeb.
What a stunning victory.
Damn, I was trying to go for the EXP.
Yes! I found something cool!
Gotcha! I'll just keep looking around then! Damn it! You saw me! Guess I...
Three enemies. Don't get careless. Now, strike back!
Watch me in action! Two to go! All right!
Good job, Iori. Only one more.
I'm good to go!
Three enemies present. Don't get
caught. Watch me in action. I'm good to go.
Three enemies remain.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Easy. Again, I'm not playing this game to be good at... I'm playing this on easy because I'm not playing it to be good at Persona. I'm playing it for the story and the characters.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna Meraki.
Yes, excellent attack.
Do I not get one more for that?
That one just won't die.
One enemy remains.
Okay, out. We're gonna cleave.
That one just won't die.
And then Bufu. How do you keep missing? Bro! How do you miss that?
Four enemies detected. They appear distressed. One more. Keep up the good work.
This rage, okay.
Detective.
complete victory.
Funny number. Do not miss.
Yes, excellent attack. Another enemy defeated. Good job. You have the potential to.
Alright, we're gonna return to the entrance and then we're gonna go back. Unless someone ditches us. Now we're gonna grind until either I get tired or I get to level 17.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Three enemies present. Don't get careless. You struck the enemy's weak point.
All right, good job.
Augie? You fucking bitch!
Three enemies remain. Yes, excellent attack.
All right, good job.
Enemies remain. Don't get careless. Iori has defeated an enemy.
Good job.
Not bad.
Yeah, couldn't you have done that last turn?
some cash. Nice.
A surprise attack. Prepare for battle.
We're gonna go Oberon. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna Medea.
One enemy remains.
My turn.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now!
Then we're gonna cleave.
Damn, couldn't finish it off.
Yes, the enemy is vulnerable. Attack.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now!
What a stunning victory!
Baby. Da 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 da. Go! Let's train a bit more until we get tired to raise courage.
Three enemies protected. They appear distracted. What a stunning victory!
What persona is that? Bye-bye, Armitama.
Chosen attack. Attack again.
We essentially get two turns per turn. Is it not dead?
Good, your health. That was a difficult battle.
Akihiko!
Everyone, return to the leader.
Thank you. Also, what's your status? Level 16. Alright, so we're all around level 16, 17-ish.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Be careful. There are four enemies. A complete victory.
Give me all the money.
An assault by two enemies. Stand strong. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. One more. A complete victory.
How have we not gotten tired yet? Oh, I didn't mean to take the Fornius shit. That was a misinput. Bye, Fornius. I meant to take the money. Easy. I believe the other one was cursed, so...
One enemy detected. You attacked the enemy's weak point.
Yeah. I need to be safe here.
Keep up the good work.
Bye, Chimera. Velvet Room time. Wait, first compendium. Nice, you got Mazio. That means... status? What is Principality status? You have Medea, right? Alright, that means we don't need Oberon anymore. You can make a second Naga. You have Garu. Yeah, let's use that. And now let's go to Compendium and summon Oh. We can still train a bit more since we have a full party. So we're gonna go here, and let's put up. Oh, right, we have to go to the next floor to do that. And then once I get tired, we're gonna go home.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Two enemies detected. Strike first.
Oh, I didn't register the special Naga with Mazio. Shit. Well, I don't think we're at the point where we need Mazio yet. This is the point where we would need Mazio. Akihiko here, we'll be fine. He's just using more SP.
Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. Good job, Akihiko. Only one left.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, now!
And I'm dead.
Okay.
We need more money. I should have gone for the money.
An assault by two enemies. Stand strong. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. One more. You have the potential to grow.
Give me fucking unicorn.
Three enemies present. Don't get carried. Yes. The enemy is vulnerable. Attack! Yes, excellent attack.
Shit, we got him back up.
One enemy remains. The enemy is vulnerable. Keep going. Keep up the good work. What's wrong?
Oh, we're tired.
Are you feeling tired?
Thank you.
An attack. Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Ready, Adam. Get him.
One enemy remains.
I can do it.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack.
Ready, Adam.
Okay. Damn it, I was going for the one with two, but that works as well. Alright, everybody, let's go home.
An attack.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack. Ready, Adam.
You have the potential to grow.
Can I fuse a better Naga? No. I can fuse this though, and this. I think this persona is really good. I've heard. Oh. Alright, we need more levels badly. Let's save state. I mean, save on my official Persona PlayStation 2 hardware. Alright, we're tired, so let's go home. Let's all go home. You're still tired. Hey, Yukari. Were you? Good morning. It sucks. I spent so much time thinking about ghost stories that now I'm having a nightmare. How's it going? It's going, but there's so many rumors going around, it's tough to put them all together. I did get some useful information, though. I'm gonna look into it more today. You go do that. I'm gonna go hang out with my friends. My friend. Because it's just Kenji and I hate him. I hate his bitch ass. It's a Kenji day. Great Crown High School, main gate. Oh, Capri. Sorry, man, off the pass. Dude, I'm so confused. I have to hang out with you, but I don't have time to eat ramen. I gotta go check out that cram school. I mean, getting into college is more important than hanging out. Don't you think about the future? What? Don't diss me like that, dude. I never really thought about my future until Emery told me I should. She said I'd end up a loser if I did. But the future's a long way off. I mean, first I had to go to college, right? All of Emery's students go to good colleges. She must be thinking about our future together. Kenji moment. You think about your future, too. You should end up a loser, right? That's where you gotta work our asses off, man. Why is he worried for me? Bro, worry about yourself. You're fucking man, baby. I'm gonna be dripping in women by the end of this game, for your information, Kenji. So, I'm gonna be dripping in women by the end of this game, Kenji. So, you better fucking watch out.
Welcome back.
There's nothing to do today, so let's go straight to her room. Oh, Yukari. Hi. There's nothing to do today. So we can just go straight to our room. Yeah? No, next Sunday is a video game day. Where I go on and game. Hey, remember what we talked about on Monday, the ghost story? Let's talk about more tonight. Sounds fun. Seems like Hidetoshi is... I'll go hang out with Hidetoshi if and only if there is no swim practice today.
Well, did you two ask around, like...
Huh? Man,
Then we'll dump.
Sorry, Hidetoshi, it's swim class day today. We're gonna save state here. Oh, Capricorn, what's up? Wanna walk home together? Oh, she finally said yeah. Sure. It's tough being a team manager. You don't get any strike. The guys on the team all act like little kids. Where's my towel? Can you wash this for me? I'm not their mother. At least I don't have to worry about gaining weight since I'm always running around taking care of them. How about you? Are you enjoying some team? That's good. I thought I'd be boring for you since you're so much better than everyone else. You got your own style. You don't waste much energy. If you have any questions, just ask Kazuichi. He goes in the same class, so I'm sure he'd be willing to help you. You can ask me too, since I'm the team manager. I'll be sort of casual point at this. I've got around, there's a show I want to catch. See you at school. I'm gonna be dripping in women. Is Yuko romanceable? I don't know.
Okay, as we agreed on Monday, we'll now hold a meeting to discuss what we learned. Okay, you can romance them. Okay, I like Yuko, I like Yukari. No angry.
So, and you can romance more than one.
First off, let's talk about how this room got.
Since the girl
was found on school grounds, there's at least one. But why did the rumor?
Okay.
But yeah, over the next few days, there were all three victims. Nah, the victims are in. However.
What is.
Hello? They hung. Not just once or twice, either. They got in with a bad crowd and were always out late. It can't be just a coincidence. So, to find out what happened, we're gonna do some field research.
Okay.
Field research? Are you kidding?
One place where the three victims were regulars.
Wait, you're not talking about that place behind Port Island Station, are you?
I've never been there. They can be reverse social links if you don't hang out with them for a while.
Oh.
You can't. I've heard some nasty rumors.
Is that so? You'll come.
I mean.
Does that feel.
I know. Guess I.
You agree to go to the hangout tomorrow night? Do I still go get my evening time? Yes. It's time to go to the mall. Me, Kaz. No. I have plans. Let's all go to sleep. It occurs to you that you have plans tonight. We'll start her social link later. I want to go find Yuko. Where is she? You go. It wasn't a strip mall at the Wild Duck Burger. I'm mentally exhausted. What happened? Well, nothing major. Maybe I just exaggerated a bit. But seriously, I've been kind of down lately. Mr. Toad asked to speak with me. He wanted to know why I turned into Break Quiz. He asked me, don't you have any motivation? And I answered, honestly, not really. Then he got pissed off. He even yelled at me about the length of my skirt. Who cares about classic literature anyway? Besides, I didn't do anything wrong, right? I agree. Exactly. Doesn't he realize that we're only teenagers? Now's the time to enjoy life. Who cares about stories about a bunch of dead guys? Yes, sir! Yes, ma'am! Because shit in public school's curriculum suck! And they don't teach you anything useful. Wait, then I'd have to take physics. Oh, physics fucking sucks. Oh, just you wait till fucking chemistry class. I'm gonna write down something on the quiz for now, and I don't want him to reprimand me again. My reputation as an intellectual is gonna be ruined. Does she want the joking? No, she wants the honest. That was a joke. You're supposed to play along. Oh. You're so gullible. You shouldn't believe everything people say. Mr. Koda asked me to write my 3-page essay reflecting on my performance in the class. 3 pages? Is he serious? What do you expect me to say? But I guess I have no choice. I can't wait to celebrate graduation with everyone, especially the team. And you too. Or am I getting ahead of myself? Bye-bye. When Yukari is unlocked, Yukari days will be Wednesday and Saturday, and Yukari days will be Monday, Thursday.
All right, let's...
What's your hurry? How could you be afraid of ghosts?
It's easy to get freaked.
Actually, I'm more worried about things.
Big deal. So it's a little... Come on.
Let's go, Yukari!
More like a suicide mission.
Junpei, you need to grow some balls! Junpei needs to grow a pair.
Check out those rags. They're from Gecko High.
Oh, man.
Hey, you. I think you're in... You don't belong here.
You can talk about it, but as soon as something happens, you hide behind me, you bitch.
Beat it, goatee. Goatee.
Oh.
We don't need your...
Hey, are you... Take a look around.
I'm not... Come on, don't...
What was that?
She just... Let's get him. With... She'll wish she would... These...
You ought to learn it. Man, I feel sorry for you, goatee. Hey, pretty boy. Got anything to say before...
That's enough.
No, let me beat him up!
They didn't know what they were getting into. I'll make sure they leave. All right.
Who do you think you want?
Do I have a
That's it. You're... Damn you, Shinjiro.
That's right. You're from Gek...
I thought you were...
What gave you that? I don't remember swearing a blood oath.
You son of a... You just crossed the line.
Sure do. Want to give it a try?
Screw...
What a loser.
You better grow eyes in the back of your head.
You idiot. Get out of here.
Wait, we came here.
You guys. Did Aki tell... What do you want to know? It's a rumor. Those girls who wound up in the hot about all the things they'd done to some girl named Fuka.
Fuka? You mean Fuka Yamagishi from 2E?
That's why people are saying it's Fuka's spirit that did it. I hear it's all over the net, too.
Fuka's spirit?
You guys don't... This Fuka girl might be dead. She hasn't been home. Don't you guys go to school? How do you not know this?
Are you serious? I thought she was out sick, but she's...
So much for the ghost story. Mystery Coda is the homeroom.
I get it, Aki. It's you who can't let go. Nothing. That's all I know.
Yeah. Come on.
Thanks, you you're very kind.
Huh?
I...
Okay, and that's the plot. Oh, we still got evening time! Unfortunately, there's nothing to do Saturdays. We could go to Tartarus. Nah. There's really nothing to do in the evening. Study. It's gaming time. Maya enters the area. Whoa, did you just get here? We signed on at the same team. The weather's nice today. Huh? Let's go outside in game, duh. Tristo. Conan District. A great colored sky stretches as far as the eye can see. A barren wasteland lies before Tetsuya and Maya. Maya's stretching. The air is nice. Even though the world has ended. See, yeah, right. This is just a game. We should go level or something. I'm so lazy, RL Tatsu. I haven't even gotten dressed or put on makeup. Maya stands at attention. Oh no! She's just standing. She spends her time on K-pop Twitter. I'm so pissed off right now. Mr. E is such a stupid SOB, TT. Tetsuya, you know him well. I didn't mention his name, right? Ha ha ha, rough him out. Don't get me busted, okay? Maya's looking around. Or there aren't any players anymore. Most of them left for the new MMO, COW. There are a lot of dupers and gold farmers, but still. It's good, though, because it lets us talk about personal things, right? Maya is a shy girl, you know, blush lol. See, Mr. E is a teacher with seniority about me. Oh no, you can't figure out what my job is, can you? Yeah, you're smart. I knew you'd figure it out. You got an A+ for reading comprehension today, lol. Now you know I'm teacher. Hey, just figure something out. When I complain to you, I feel better afterward. From now on, we have to group together. Promise, okay? Gaming. Me when I'm gaming. I haven't heard the term Waffle Mao in years. I haven't heard the term Waffle in years. I'm so pumped, I think I'll clean to bathroom. It's been 2 months. What? Don't mention that SOB stuff, okay? It's our secret. Hold on, wait. Why are all the Herman Arcanas gamers, except for the Fox? It's gamer teacher, then Fox, then the best character in the series, who's also a gamer.
Oh, Mitsuru-san.
Same reason as you. Mr. Ikoda, I'm here to...
No! I never thought it turned...
Fuka...
Wait. What did you do to Yamagishi?
Hold on, Mitsuru. Natsuki, you don't... You wouldn't want to give her the wrong...
Fuka, she... She always looked so frazzled whenever I gave her a hard time. And then, I realized, she's an honor student, but I knew exactly which buttons to push. We were just messing with her that day, too.
We were just doing a little trolling. I do a little trolling. We do a little trolling. It's just a prank, bro.
May 20, we took Fuka to the gym. And locked the door from the outside.
We locked a girl inside a place with no food or water and didn't plan on letting her out. We do a little trolling. We do
what?
A little trolling.
You locked her in?
We do a little trolling.
That night, Maki returned to school alone. She was afraid we'd get in trouble if Fuka committed suicide. But...
She was found lying on the...
I went to the gym to... So I opened it and went in... We all freaked out. But every night, another one of us went...
I see. By the way, Mr. Ikoda, all this time, but in reality, what was...
I was thinking
we
of
do
the
a
students,
little trolling.
Of course. You children may not understand...
You mean you chose not to report this to the police for the good of the class?
It was in her best interest. I wouldn't want her.
Can we change his heart?
Like this.
Persona 5 style.
Agree.
So to protect your career, you ignored your responsibility as a teacher. How despicable!
I
about your friends, anything.
They all heard a voice, a creepy, right before each of them. They said it was called.
It was calling. Someone is calling. Let me go gravity onto my shoulder.
Until now, little by there was little, no way of knowing how or why
better.
Some people are conscious during the dark. But it's the voice. It draws them in. This whole thing has made me realize they're clearly targeting humans. Shadows are the enemy. Stay at our dorm tonight. If you hear the... And don't leave the... If you can do that much, you should be okay. Don't worry. Yamagishi should be all right as well. We'll meet after school. We're going to rest, if my guess is right.
All set.
Tonight, we will infiltrate...
And why at night?
Exactly. That's how Yamagishi wandered into Tartarus.
Then, ever since Fuka...
But that was... That means...
I locked her in without any food or water. We do a little trolling.
We can't jump to conclusions.
Trollolol.
Tartarus only appears during the dark hour. So what about the rest of the day?
Now that you mention it...
This is only a theory, but I think... So, even though it's been 10, it's possible she's still alive.
What? But the dark hour is pretty brutal. We could barely handle an hour.
That's true. And even if she's still alive, we might not be able to...
Are you just gonna... Let's try to enter Tart. We'll go to the gym and wait.
Is that...
Honestly, if something goes wrong, but...
You...
Senpai?
All right, we're aware of the risk.
I agree.
Cool.
Are you gonna put on your Phantom Thief outfit? We're gonna sneak in the school. Stop time! What's up, Capri? You going to practice today? Alright, one more lap. I'll show you what I'm made of. Damn it. You serious? What? Asthma, huh? Come on, we're counting on you to be captain next year. The big meet is next year. But don't push yourself too hard. Capri, can you take him home? Sorry, Senpai. What? I'm fine. My asthma is just acting up. My knee doesn't feel right since that day you came to practice. Even if I put medicine or massage it, the pain won't go away. Of course, but I can't afford to stop training, so I'll work through the pain. Next year, there's a national competition. There are participants from all over Japan. The regional meet pales in comparison. I have to win at the meet. I can't afford to put my training on hold. But a lot of nosy guys on the team. If they found out, they'll keep bugging me about it. Captain, please keep it a secret, alright? After practice, you decide to go back to the dorm. Alright, it's time for plot.
What's wrong?
I can't get a... I guess we could... There's one... Without the chairman's help, I'm not sure...
No need to worry.
An explosive?
We don't have time.
What? Are we gonna bomb the school? For real?
Nah. All I did was unlock a door.
In a video game! We're gonna do it to the school in a video game.
Is that really some...
So you unlocked it earlier. Scrape, yeah?
No time for...
What's the big deal?
Trey Ben, what's that mean? That's not English.
Oh.
No! Stupid.
Stop calling me that.
Quiet. It's better if we leave him off.
I don't like... First, Akihiko and I will check the janitor. After that, we'll meet in the main...
Hey, maybe we'll find some test...
Maybe I should
We're
go to the
trying
back of the
to
office too. It sounds...
We're trying to save some lives!
Are
We're trying to save lives here!
Are you planning something under my supervision? If so, then expect to be severely punished.
It was a joke! I never did something
thing, bro.
Like that.
Come on, meet...
Fine. Let's head over to the janitor's room.
Hey, Yukari. Right. Hey, Yukari. Where's the faculty office again? Isn't it right here? Footsteps are getting closer.
It's just
Why didn't you turn it off before this?
Oh, fig. It took me by. Huh? It's not funny.
Got him.
What does it say? Really? Yeah, this... Okay, let's... Did you find it? Sure.
You know... What? You actually did?
You wanna make some...
Keep it.
We'll divide and... Three of you will enter Tartarus. And one of you... Once the Dark Hour has begun.
Okay. You should come too. You...
Then...
Wait. Remember how I accidentally screwed... Give me a chance to make...
Oh, come on. It's... Besides, you didn't...
All right, Junpei.
No, I want Yukari!
What's wrong, Yukari?
It's almost...
Wouldn't it be better to have a party of four going into the plant thing? I don't want to hear Juul.
Calling me.
Calling. Someone is calling.
I have to go. Tell her I'm sorry.
We still haven't heard back for...
Oh yeah, that girl.
Unfortunately, but we couldn't possibly.
Yeah. But we're all...
This is Mitsu. You're higher up than I expected. You're barely in communication. Is everyone all right? Akihiko.
Is he?
What happened?
Are you awake? This is the first. Don't worry. But we don't have. Tonight, there is more. You should hurry. You guys will need... Okay, then.
Why didn't I get one more? Because Mitsuru, time to test out everything, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's try a fire move. The gang's all here!
Hey, man, we were...
I don't think we should enter Tartarus this way again.
Oh yeah, did you hear a...
Who is this?
That's it! It sounded like he came...
Are you Fuka Yamagishi?
Wow! You're alive! That's awesome! Never fear, Junpei's here!
I'm glad you're okay. Come with us.
Thank you so much. I...
Why would you trust the first person you see in a place like this?
Looks like we made the right decision.
Where are we?
Well, it's a long story. I'll explain after we get out of here.
Mitsuru. No good.
Oh yeah, have you,
So there are I've managed-
Are you- How's that possible?
It's hard to describe, but I can sort of tell where they are.
What do you mean? Are you psychic?
She has the same power as me, maybe even stronger, since Mitsuru's persona- Hang on to this. Think of it as a lucky... Alright, let...
Did you just have a spare evoker on you?
Whoa, check out the... I've never...
Some research indicates that the shadows are affected by the... Of course, the same can be said for humans.
That would explain Yucatan's mood swings. Hey, wasn't it a full moon the night?
Was it?
I think so.
Hey, did you see the moon on the night the dorm was- Mitsuru! Hey, can you hear me?
Be careful!
Mitsuru?
What is this? It's much bigger than-
Damn it!
What's going-
It's one of them! If my guess is right, they come every- We have to hurry!
Hey!
There's two of them! Mitsuru!
Oh shit! Hey!
Why the hell-
Fuka... More Yamas-
Wait! What are you doing?
Please, get out of- I...
Wait!
I know!
How do you know that?
Mitsuru!
Alright, so you're the navigator, meaning you don't get to have any playable role, and Atlas hates you. Congratulations.
I'm alright. Be careful. And all of our instruments have...
Just stay
I can see...
Is that the...
I can sense...
For real?
For real?
Just as... Mitsuru, let her take your place.
I get it now. Yum.
I'll do my...
Stick will take...
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, get ready.
I'll try and find out... Okay, just give me some time. I'm analyzing it. Found his weakness.
And let's go. Electricity doesn't seem to work on.
It has multiple weaknesses. I didn't know I had this kind of power. The enemy!
Gas the enemy. Miss! Well, that was easy.
Are there more?
Don't worry.
Fuka, you... Yeah.
Thank good... Fuka?
It's all right. She's just...
Fuka... Fuka...
Where did these two shadow...
From somewhere outside of Tartar.
I see.
What are we gonna do about Nut?
Don't worry, she's not like us. The good news is, she didn't fall victim to the shadow. She should be safe.
But that means she'll forget. That doesn't seem...
Actually, I don't... I think she's learned her...
Your team survived another dangerous fight. It seems like the trust between y'all has grown. You learned a new Oh. So, there's more than one ordeal. Is each ordeal a separate shadow? My friend Yukari, who I love so much! Hey, I was thinking, do you think Mitsuru Senpai saved Fuka because it was the right thing to do? Or was it just because she's a Persona user and we need her? For the right reasons. I guess so. Whether or not she joins us is up to her. Sorry to bring up this stuff out of the boil. Alright, today's a kanji day. It's a kanji day. Oh wait, we could have gone to the movie to... Could have gone and saw the movie, whatever. We're gonna go to Whorehouse. Oh, you're my one with Garu, though. Oh, you can pick it up tomorrow. Okay. No, Sundays is my video game day. No, Sundays is my video game day. Sunday is my video game day. Thank you. Good morning. Today is a Yuko day. The Kamakura era? Izuru Kamakura? Izuru Kamakura, Kamakura, yes queen? The Taika reforms, they happen in the year 645, remember that. What are they about? Nothing important, really. Hey, Yuko! Hey, you hard. Tsurugi-san is still asleep. I'm so worried. Hey, Yuko. I was wondering what I should do. He wanted our strip mall. The fried mackerel was good. Even though I eat lunch every day, I get hungry after practice. I consider this an early dinner. I'll see you at dinner when I get home, though. I really have to stop eating between meals, or I'll gain tons of weight once I'm not so busy with the team. You think they eat too much? Oh, I'm sorry! We're safe coming. I mean, what? We're playing on my official PlayStation. My official PlayStation 2. Let's hang out with you. Instead of Kenji. Good morning. That's good. Yeah, we'll need to blah blah blah. I will burn my bread! The imbecile! You are a nice one, all. Bad Max was good, blah, blah, blah. I agree, I just eat a little more than the other girl. I'm sure I burn off all the extra calories during practice. You've been doing right, Captain? Not the pride, but you must be... Alright, this... Tell them what they want to hear. I think she's about as cute as Yukari. About. You're my witness. I need those points. Give me the points.
Accepted.
The hospital again visiting Fuka. I think Yuko is about as cute as you probably physically. I don't know personality-wise, we're finding that out. But you know who's cuter than both of them? Me. I'm fucking gorgeous. Me, bitch. Me, bitch. You're stuck on your worst subject. What? I was still tired? I didn't know I was still tired. I'm gonna sleep earlier. Lunchtime. Take over. Na 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 na. That's all I can think of when I hear that song. You see the text message. It's from Akihiko. Fuka is being released from the hospital. We'll talk to her this evening. Come to the command room as soon as you get back. Probably end it for today. Alright. Today will be a new day. Hey bro, it's time for practice. Go ahead. For some reason, Kazuichi does not seem like himself. Would you like to go to practice today? I'll catch up later. You don't see Kazuichi. I'm just gonna sneak into practice. Where'd you go? How'd it go? You ditched out on your hospital? Oh. Wait a minute, since you're leaving, that means practice is over. Oh well, I guess I'll have to go home today. Later, Kappa. Kazuichi is left. Kazuichi is left. You decide to go back to the dorm.
You're Fuka Yamagishi, right?
Yes.
Relax. There's no need to be nervous. Everyone? You did an excellent job uncovering the truth. I also wanted to let you know, the three girls have all...
What a relief.
From what I understand, they each came to school around... They were attacked by shadows near the gate. However, the facts became twisted because of...
I knew right from the beginning. It's all my... Are you kidding? But I made... Hey.
We could have lost that fight. You saved our lives. You have a special power that you can use to... We call it. You could be a tremendous help to us.
Are you asking? Mitsuru... You know, we're not... I'll help you. Are you... If you join... That's fine.
We really... We'll have the school talk to your...
Thank you. Wait a minute. It's...
Now then. We still don't know where they're coming from. Their appearances seem to coincide.
So they're...
It's a big advantage. Now, on the day of the fight, we'll be ready to get in the ring.
You feel like you should start paying attention to the moon phases. Bum ba da ba da ba 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 da ba 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 ba. Where is fucking... Where's Mitsuru? Where's Mitsuru? Oh wait, I went up too far. I'm going to sleep. I wanted to go to Tartarus tonight, but the game isn't letting me, so we're going to sleep instead. What we do? Study. Study. It's MC Crammer. It's MC Crammer. Hey, Yukari. What do you think about Sega? I wasn't even looking at the answer.
Hey, did you hear? Ikoda's in hot water.
Really? What do you...
I don't know, but it must be serious. Sexual harassment, maybe.
That's not a joke. That's something you should be gossiping about.
I can totally...
Hey, look. It's the ghost girl.
Quiet! She...
You should go, ooh.
Boop.
Moriyama's...
I heard you started living...
Yeah.
You seem so... Let me know if you need... We could probably use a friend.
Moriyama...
Oh, come... Just call me Natsuki.
Thank you.
Today will be a Kenji day. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Subdu-
The game still isn't letting me go to Tartarus. So, it's horror house time. Determined, that's an Undertale reference. It's study time. Study, 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 study. Uh-oh, it's TikTok time.
You've prevailed yet again.
Me, hee hee. It's me, Nagito Kamila.
But it's funny. It doesn't seem so certain, as a matter of fact, your power seems... Hey, if you don't mind, I'm very curious. Name? Oh, I see. My name is Pharos. You may call me that if you wish.
Is this the plot social link that increases with the plot?
It's getting late. I'm already looking for...
Hey, Mitsuru. Good morning. Yamagishi will be living in the dorm. I'm starting up. Alright. Yes, you can depend on me. It's a Yuko day.
I
Hey, Yuko. And then he threw a left hook in his face, but he dodged it, and can you hang on a sec? I'll finish the story after I put my shoes on. Again. How childish. What's wrong? Oh, it's nothing really. It seems like something is bothering Yuko. It's the same stupid prank again. There's a piece of gum on Yuko's shell. Phew, they're safe. It would be funny if I got gum. After a few sea times, I stopped counting. I was pissed off at first, but then I just got used to it. I'm tired of being angry, and I'm just too lazy, but if I catch her in the act, I'm gonna slap her. Hey, that's just a joke, okay? I'm not like that, alright? Then he went for the arm and he put him in a chokehold. Isn't that crazy? I love it. Like I thought, brains are just as important as brawn. Yuka-san! Is that your new boyfriend? No, not dating. He's just a friend from the team. You don't have to hide it. I'm surprised you can get such a handsome guy. Maybe I should become a team manager too. You got the story all wrong, like usual. Maybe you should quit. You have to do so much running after all. It's not very attractive for a girl to be... Well, I beg to differ. Oh, stop. Her boyfriend might hear you. If you want to try, I won't stop you, but I wouldn't bother you if you're just looking for a boyfriend, because being a team manager isn't easy. You don't have time to be sticking gum on the shoe rat. What on earth are you talking about? I haven't got a clue. Of course not. It was just an example. What's wrong? Did I say something to offend you? No? Hey, we should get going now. Let's go sit down. We got him! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to get you involved. Who were they? Maybe I should tell you the whole story. You seem like someone I can trust. The girl with the black socks, she went to the same middle school as me. Back then, there was a boy on the basketball team who started asking me how we started dating, but he was seeing her at the same time. Even though I was a victim, too, when she found out she accused me of being a thief, she blamed me because I was the manager of a basketball team. Does that make any sense? The gun myself, it was probably her. She still holds a grudge. Girls can be so unforgiving sometimes. By the way, I'm sorry they called you my boyfriend. I don't mind though. The relationship is stronger now. Gaming. The team manager social link has reached level 4. Your power to create personas of the strength arcana has grown. Team Chico. Let's fucking go. Please don't tell Kazuna or anyone the story. You're the only one who knows, Kefri. By the way, that guy I was going out with, I broke up with him a long time ago. You probably figured that out already. See you later. Decided to go back to the dorm. Your cell phone is ringing. Hello, this is Elizabeth.
Hi, how is your day?
Tomorrow, we will go visit Tartarus. Wait, hold on. What's tomorrow's schedule? I'm free until 4:30, so... I need to check my schedule for tomorrow. They have not responded to me. All right. So tomorrow I'll go live at around 12:30, let's say, and then we're gonna play more Persona 4. Monday will be more Zero Escape. Persona 3. I just like Persona 3 a lot. So tonight will be a tomorrow, I'm gonna stream from around 12:30 to 4:30, so 3 hours. Or 4 hours, actually. Thank y'all for watching the stream. I'll see y'all next time. Wait, we need a save state? There we go. Right, see y'all next time, bye-bye.